We're here in Tamworth, New Hampshire, looking at an early successional habitat development and management practice. And it requires cutting an even age stand of vegetation for wildlife that needs it at one stage or all of its life cycles.
It's 287 acres, including a 30 acre parcel that's still part of all of the conservation easement.
Primary succession is when there is a disturbance and different stages of vegetation come in. The first stage would be a grassy field. The second stage would be a shrub field. And the third stage would be an even age class of trees. And the final class would be a mature forest. And it creates an open area with lots of light that is really highly productive with vegetative growth and insects and soft mass producing trees and shrubs.
So that's how I see it. It's a way of encouraging the change to happen more rapidly than what would happen naturally with the forest falling down and open spaces being created.
This practice can be implemented in multiple different ways, and you can use it to address habitat restoration.
The benefit of the practice, of course, is that we have the guidance from NRCS to make some of those decisions rather than doing it on our own. And of course, the cost share is a wonderful benefit for us to be able to maintain this place. So we're extremely grateful to NRCS helping us both through guidance and financial support.